Mars is our next door neighbor, and it's somewhere that could definitely support long-term human settlements. It makes sense as the next place to go since we've already been to our moon. As an astrobiologist, I get to be a scientist in the most pure state because I'm very interdisciplinary. I do everything from chemistry to astrophysics to biology, even a little bit of psychology. There's literally everything. Right now, my main priority is making sure that our astronauts can eat when they're on Mars. I am focusing on how we can grow food in space, how it's going to be different, how we can make it more nutritious. We've already grown a variety of different plants on the International Space Station, and lettuce was the first one to be eaten by human astronauts. I'm definitely inspired by science fiction and fantasy. Of course, as a child, that was one of my favorite genres, and a lot of things from science fiction are now becoming real. It's really cool to see things that maybe you saw in like the original series Star Trek and make that a real scientific tool. My favorite thing about Florida Tech is that you can start hands-on research almost immediately. Having the really good academics paired with the hands-on experience allows you to fully understand the concepts and know what you're doing when you start doing research. I'm involved with a lot of organizations on campus. Right now I'm the president of the Martial Arts Association. To me, being relentless is working towards your goal. So you might take a different approach or change the way that you're thinking about it, but you're never going to stop working for what it is that you want. You have to keep going. You don't have to necessarily keep going down the same path the whole time, but you can't let your spirit be overcome by the challenges ahead of you. I think it's more helpful to just stop and think about how what you're doing is going to actually improve the future of all of humanity. My name is Hannah Blackburn, and I'm relentless about building a better future.